Hello folks, Jared, and welcome back to CSR Racing, and today we are gonna be starting a new playthrough here on this channel. Well, probably a playthrough, maybe it's just gonna be 5 parts as we usually do, but anyways, so people, you know, have been requesting for me to play this game. Apparently it's pretty similar to Racing All, so obviously we're gonna give it a go, even though, you know, I have been asked to play this game many times, but I finally did now because I suck on racing levels, and you know, perhaps it's time to suck on some other games as well. So let's see. You new? Yes, I'm new. Having people, you got to prove you can drive, bitch. I'm the master of racing levels. Oh my god, don't quote me on that. That's not true. Okay, so we got a shitty A-class car, at least from racing levels here. I mean, the GT 500, not really too competitive. Anyways, keep tapping. Okay. Okay, I fucked up that completely. Come on, mate. Come on now. Late shift, you know, we're gonna do some racing level strats on CSR Racing. We're gonna shift late and we're gonna do the drop launch. Would that work even? And you win. I mean, we won versus a ghost. I mean, I can't say I'm really too proud of that, but whatever. A real opponent. Holy crap. Okay, so it's a GT... Wait, it's only a Mustang. That was a Shelby. Oh well. But anyways, that's, we're gonna race a Mustang versus a Focus. Okay. Yeah, I know. I know how to fucking drive. What was the drop launch? Oh, that it actually fucking worked. Early shifts. I think I just early shifted. That's next level strat, mate. Hell yeah. Late shift. Okay. Totally didn't fuck up though. I mean, I have to say that I kind of prefer the graphics of Racing Rivals, in all honesty. But you know, we beat the Focus in a Mustang, so that's great. Anonymous donor, yeah, fucking YouTube money, mate. I see potential, new kid. Prove me right. Okay. So anyways, we have some cars here. Let's see, what can we actually buy? Okay, let's go from the beginning. So we have a Mini Cooper, not really a huge fan of these cars. Let's pass on that. Then we have the Dodge Dart. I'm sick of this one from Racing Rivals, so no thanks. Actually, I should probably look at the rating, shouldn't I? I mean, we have already A1. What is it? S1? I don't know. It's A1. It says up there. What the fuck am I doing? A250, which is... Oh, that's a Merc. What the fuck am I doing? Okay. I'm gonna pass on that. Altima, isn't that a Nissan? Huh. I don't know. Kind of like these cars, I don't really see them in Slovenia too often. And that's really as far as it goes. ST, is it the previous version? Oh, it is. I like that actually. So let's see, what are we gonna pick over here? I mean, I really do like Focus. What's this? A250, oh yeah, that's the Merc. Totally want that. Let's see, what's faster? Rating wise, this or... Well, I mean, the Altima has a higher rating, and it's cheaper. You know what, we're gonna go with this. Does it have, does it come in orange color? No, it fucking doesn't. Okay, I mean, let's buy this. Hell yes. So this, what the fuck was that achievement? Oh well. Okay, so we have our card here, new card. Yes, I'm aware that I bought a new card because I fucking clicked, you know, on the actual buy button for this card. So let's see, I'm assuming that we can go race, and I'm kind of tired of that music, but, you know, whatever. You use gas every race, okay, so it has this mechanic, not really a huge fan of it. When it runs out, of course, you know, you have to wait. Let's see, I mean, okay, tier 2, let's go race. I'm assuming that I don't have multiplayer open yet, which is kind of unfortunate. Anyways, my car is completely stock, so why is my car, you know, of a higher rating than his? I don't get that. Drop launch, bitch. Okay, I fucked that up completely. And early shift, you know. I'm gonna drive this thing like it's a fucking R3 class car. You know, early shift, you know, shift at fucking 7k or something. No, I can't rev this car up to 7k. What the fuck am I talking about? Okay, so, yeah, I can't say that was really too complex, to be honest. Yeah, I love the diversity of the music, really not repetitive at all. Pretty nice, real though. Against the Fangs with a Z at the end, like it's fucking 2013 or something. Okay. Crew battle. So, okay. Easy enough. This is similar to Racing Owls, except, you know, it actually seems like it has more of a campaign, I guess, if that makes sense. What the fuck, Warpigs? Huh. That sounds like a really shitty CSGO clan, actually. Okay. The fastest race in the city. I mean, yeah, I'm in a fucking Nissan fucking Maxima or whatever the fuck. Let's see. Oh shit, he has a fucking pinstripe on a fucking stock Audi. Oh shit, it's actually that rating is a bit higher. Let's drop launch. That's gonna work perfect. Shit. Okay, you know. What if he actually kicks my ass? Oh wait, he actually will. I was not prepared for that. Oops. I think I lost, you know, it said that. You need upgrades. Yeah, that's probably what we should do next. I mean, we just got our ass kicked by a fucking stock-looking Audi with a bunch of fucking stripes on it. Not stripes, you know, decals. That's how you say it. Next. Okay. Let's upgrade the car. Let's see what we can do. Tires. That's what you should do on the Racing Hall Stage 1. I mean, Stage. Grip. I mean, it really doesn't improve it that much. Is it even worth it? Gearbox. Yeah, we can purchase this. I don't actually have that much money. Huh. Can't even afford that. Power. Let's see. Mean. NOS. Fuck, we can't afford NOS. God damn it. Wait. Okay, no. We can't actually afford shit. I guess you can might as well, you know, buy this. No, it's not even worth it, okay. How the fuck do I go back? Oh, like this. Perfect. So it's 174 now. Let's have a ladder. Go race. Whatever the fuck I just made, you know. Oh, and not the fucking Nissan. 116. Mate, my fucking Nissan was 168 stock. I don't know what's up with that. Okay, drop launch again. Oh, yes, there you go. I'm so good at this. Fucking official racing levels that's work on other games as well. Beautiful. I mean, then again, this is not really a campaign race. I mean, it's only so I can get some fucking money. That's probably a shit time, to be honest. Decal bonus. Okay, I guess that's a thing then. So how much money did we get? 508. That's not too terrible. We actually need to I don't know, upgrade the power. I think I saw something here. Turbo. Okay, we need two more races for that shit. So let's go ahead and. I kinda tune up. Yeah, mate. I'm assuming that, you know, it's with fucking virtual currency regulations. I don't know. Whatever. Wait, what's this? Regulation race. Is that like multiplayer or something? I don't know. I guess you can might as well check. I don't know. Nah, no, that doesn't seem like an actual real person. Because the rating is so fucking low. Ah, shit. I'm gonna get it down eventually. And you know, I'm gonna be the king of the fucking city in my Nissan fucking Maxima. It's a nice car, actually, at least, you know, decent looking. Yeah, great. Slick shifter. Was that really too slick? I would kind of say it was shit, but you know. Oh, yes, we get one. Fucking, I don't know, whatever of the fucking virtual currency. Beautiful for a level up. Best English 2016. Can afford a new tires upgrade. Wow, why would the fuck would I want that? Let's have another race here. So then you can actually afford to put the fucking turbo on it, which adds 6 horsepower apparently. Wait, this is the same fucker, what the fuck? Okay, drop launch time, let's see. Beautiful. So as it appears, this car is actually similar to the actual driving of the Buick GNX on the Racing Hours because the drop is on very early red light and Probably because not many people actually use it. The actual car, I would assume anyway. A beautiful. No decal bonus because we got... Okay, we don't have decals, but you know, we got good taste, so that's something which... Oh, there we go. I'm actually gonna upgrade it. Thank you very much. Beautiful. Okay. So, can we actually... 186. Okay, we might be able to kick his ass now. Or maybe not, who knows. Fucking Papa Biz, yeah, okay. Fucking Biz Marquee. Fucking love that song, to be honest. So let's see, fucking Luther, okay. We could potentially win this, or we can lose. Let's see. Are we gonna fucking clutch this? No, we're not. Mate, come back here, you fucking piece of fucking shit, okay. I don't even know what I was expecting from that, but you know. I mean, hey, we are improving, slowly, but... Yeah, just slowly, okay. Intake upgrade. What does that actually do? 2 horsepower up? Yeah, I guess it will help. Plus, it's not too expensive, so whatever. Let's see, what else? 189, so we need a few more races. You know what, I'm gonna actually skip to the next few races, and then, you know, we can finally beat the guy in the Audi. Alright, so here we are, a few minutes later, and I can finally level up to level 3, and we get one fucking, what is it? How do you call this? I mean, one, So, it probably shouldn't have confused me, but let's just keep moving on before this gets too awkward. Anyways, we leveled up. Great, and now we have a higher rating than that fucking Audi, so let's go kick his ass. Holy shit, we are running out of fuel there, so not too great that, but you know. We got, oh shit, it's even. Okay, one me, bro. Let's see. Okay, start, you know, not good, but decent. And I messed up. I'm gonna blame that on BlueStacks messing up, or you know, maybe me misclicking that and fucking that up completely. Probably a combination of both. New best. How was that new best? I did better rounds before, right? I don't know. That was pretty shit. One last chance. Let's see what we can do. You know, perhaps I don't know. Beat. This guy, that would be pretty nice. Should I actually shift him this time? Oh, we'll spin. God damn it. I'm gonna say that was pretty bad. Because it was. I'm not gonna listen to the fucking game audio anymore because it's getting repetitive and I really don't like it. Way too slow, what's the matter? You can't afford the upgrades. No, I can't. Shit, I probably should afford some, shouldn't I? So I think we are out of fuel here. Fuel gun. Fuck, really? Okay. Okay then. You know what? I'm still gonna finish it here and I'm gonna fucking grind so we can fucking upgrade this piece of shit and then, you know, we can beat the first fucking boss. If it even is a boss, which I don't know, it's probably like the first fucking actual decent bot in the game, and you know, we are stuck already, which is not optimal. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. My name is Jerry. Please let me know if you want more of this game. You know, perhaps we can even go multiplayer racing next time. That would be brilliant. Anyways, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.